I think it was only a 90cc thing.
Look massive on the thing!